скъпо минекенце. Знам, че е много трудно да се пътува с две малки бебета, но тази година навършвам 90 юбилярни години и бих се радвала да бъдем всички заедно тук в София. Очаквам ви с много обич, ваша Дей.
March 24th, 2011. We're leaving Middlebury, Vermont, to go to Bulgaria. Our children are about to meet their relatives there, including their great-grandmother. They will also discover their heritage. We're leaving civilization to go into the heart of darkness. That is, if you consider Vermont civilization. We did not know what to expect. At the airport, a United Airlines agent did not know how to add one of our babies to our boarding pass. We had to wait for her supervisor for half an hour. Later that day, we arrive in Washington, D.C. The stench of floor cleaner at the airport makes us all very uncomfortable. March 25th, 2011. We arrive at Frankfurt Airport, where they put the children's playgrounds next to a smoking section. Oh, this is definitely Europe. Enrique, however, claims that the farther east we go, the better the food gets. We spend an hour at a restaurant, trying different tapas and cocktails. The food was delicious. The Balkans are very inaccessible, but we're on our last flight to finally reach our destination, Sofia, Bulgaria. It has been a difficult journey. And it took a toll on all of us.
Ha ha ha.